smoking. Smoking is so much disgusting. Dad's mom is smoking. I'm telling her to stop, but she's keeping smoking. One of the reasons people should not smoke is it's bad for you that you can die. It's bad for your heart, teeth, and lungs. And it also causes for a tumor. The second reason people should not smoke is it smells bad. People will not want to be around you. People's clothes will be really stinky if you're smoking around them. Also, if you're smoking in the hotel rooms, your blankets and clothes can even be stinky. And my third reason people should not smoke is it's bad for you. It's bad for the people around you, the person who smokes. For example, people can get very sick if you're smoking around them. My friend knew that people can die from smoking. People can be so sick. For example, Ms. Chavanaugh told me that when she went to her brother's house, she gets asthma. You should not smoke. All these reasons are for why people should not smoke. It's bad for you, it smells bad, and